goes right after it again, and it's swung, but right to Datsyuk. Creeps right in. Backhander.
To the line. Howard the save. Loose in front of the goal. Great stop there with the right pad by Howard. Hit a body. Datsyuk lifted the stick back in front. Saved by Ward. He's down. Alfredsson couldn't bury it. Zetterberg backhander blocked in front. Zetterberg forward.
Bingo.
Henrik Zetterberg. 17 seconds left. 2-2 tie. Franzen getting it through here to Cronwall. Back for him. Kicked it ahead. Saved by Ward. Rebound. Whoa. Score. Steven Weiss.
Oh, my God. Do you
Steven
believe that?
Steven Weiss gets the goal. And the Red Wings win it in overtime. 3-2 on Steven Weiss's first goal as a Red Wing. It's a winner in overtime. 3-2 the final, Detroit.
Racing in goes Zach Rinaldo. In front on Howard. A good stop.
In from the blue line with a stab at it. And it stayed out. There by Applicator.
As we say, two of the best players at both ends of the rink in the game, and here comes the one in white. Datsyuk around Chara. Back to Zetterberg. Scores!
Whoa, what a play that was! Pavel Datsyuk could thread a needle in the dark. What a pass! Bergeron on the right wing, and look at Datsyuk get back, tracking him. Lifted his stick to knock the puck away.
Are you serious?
who said that? Was that Bergeron?
Are you serious?
Was that Bergeron?
I think it was.
It could have been. Point shot from Cronwall. Bobrovsky with a good stop there. Pucks up high and behind the net.
Those two are both.
Oh, big hit. As Tootin, who'd been injured early this season. Bertuzzi drop back here. Zetterberg looked for Datsyuk. Tootin blocked it. Alfredsson scores! His first as a Red Wing! 1-0 Detroit! Atkinson with it again. To Jenner, the shot just wide. In goes Johnson. Oh, and Gustafsson got over to stop that. On Jack Johnson, a game saver.
Boyle's up and in. Howard the save. Boyle the rebound. Oh. Player in the net. And Howard gets over again.
Wow.
With Dorsett in behind him.
And he was right because it wasn't there. But here come the Canucks with a chance. A great save by Howard.
He got here about 5 minutes before Backstrom threw his equipment on.
Zetterberg scores. On a great feed from Bertuzzi. And it's 2-0. Conley kicked it aside. Knew right where it was going for Alfredsson. You must love to see that. Here's a break at center. And who is it but Helm? Helm's in the clear. Scores! Oh, it's been a long time coming. And Darren Helm on shift one gives the Red Wings the lead by one. Weiss wins another one. Back to DeKaiser. Scores!
Zetterberg looked at front shot, scores! Adam Holmquist, he's got his first National Hockey League goal. It's 2-0.
Feathered one back to Lashoff, who held in for Kindle. To Zetterberg, to Datsyuk. What a move! Right in, scores!
Wow.
Oh, a Datsyukian dig, that's a beauty! It's 3-2.
Part of that deal at the time. Tatar across, scores! Franzen again! 2-1.
Doc Emmerich would call that getting wallpaper.
Tries to come out front. Paddle down there by Poulin to stop it. Oh, Helm with a big hit.
Oh, look out.
Fakes to Datsyuk, now shoots it up high. Bouncing down, loose in front of the goal. Datsyuk's got it. Back at one, they score! Datsyuk in front, Bertuzzi right there. This game's tied up with 43 seconds left, 4-4. For Carolina, number 53, Eric Staal is out there. As Zetterberg had it in the middle, knocked it back to the line, and it got blocked down, they score! Oh, welcome back, Gustav Nyquist.
Red Wings with 17 shots here in the third. Most this
here, look at this.
Season. And a break here for Nyquist. Gustav Nyquist in the clear all alone. Scores! 4-2. He's got two. Applegate has got it now. In behind the goal for Albertson. Back in front to Helm. The backhand scores! Well, Darren Helm remains red hot. He's got another one in a three-game goal streak, and this game's all tied at one. And high and wide. That'll give him nightmares. Nyquist with a good spin back. Zetterberg scores! That'll help. He'll sleep better now. Zetterberg got it through to Franzen. Pass Goldberg. Scores! Cronwall! 4-0 Power play goal.
The beard every month.
Here's Hill moving right in. As Erickson is on it first. Down by Cleary. Helm forcing the issue. Look at this. Oh, he scores! Darren Helm! He's got a goal. 2 tonight. And this one shorthanded.
And Alfredsson.
Here's Alfredsson in the clear. Scores! Daniel Alfredsson makes it 3-0. That took just 12 seconds. That'll give him some more confidence going to Ottawa on Sunday.
Changing, it's 1-on-3 now. Looks for help. He's got lots of it. Smith back in front. Scores!
What a great passing play. Drew Miller, what a play that one was. And the Red Wings lead it 3-1. Alfredsson, empty net. Scores! Daniel Alfredsson seals the deal in Ottawa.
Put it in down low. The shot in on Gustafsson. Puck's loose. Kicked by Quincy. Kicked back by Bernier.
Loose in front. Gustafsson got all turned around. But the Red Wings able to bring it ahead.
Six behind the team leader, Henrik Zetterberg. Franzen goes back to the line. Erickson waiting across. Scores!
Pavel Datsyuk with a goal and an assist tonight. And it's 2-0.
You think?
Here goes Miller. Good feed in. Yurko scores! He's got his first NHL goal!
Oh, yeah. Look at the animation after the goal.
As the shot just sailed wide, Datsyuk's got it back in front. Stop, scores! Daniel Alfredsson! 26 seconds. Backlund right up the middle. He's in the clear. All alone, shorthanded. Saved by Gustafsson.
Into the slot, Stepniak in a position to knock it away, and then Erickson steps into stage in at center. Datsyuk's on the way. Datsyuk's splitting the D.
Oh, and he just couldn't get a shot away.
That's not Datsyuk's shot, that's slap shot.
Alfredsson fires. Hey. Scores! The losing flame has been extinguished.
Well, this crowd, I'll tell you, can get an assist on this win tonight for the Red Wings.
Knock Datsyuk out there without McClement right now. Getting it in behind to Sheahan, so a couple of centers.
No. Datsyuk scores! Roofed it! It's a 1-1 tie, all the magic hands. We're all even in Toronto.
And get it back into the Toronto zone. Gardner gave it away, though. 2-2, intercept. Here is Yurko in front, backhand.
Scores! What a spinorama goal! By Thomas Yurko, showing those great skills.
Raymond on his off wing, fake the shot, now stops. Pass back in front, wide open net.
No,
oh
it
God.
Stayed out.
Enough. How did he miss?
I don't know. He scores here, the drought's over. Datsyuk on Bernier. He ends it. Pavel Datsyuk.
Wow.
Red Wings win it. Finally. Their first shootout win.
Still made the play, though, and through the legs of Cronwall. Datsyuk there to cover up as Olsen tried to clear. He couldn't. What a pass to Zetterberg. The shot scores!
Oh, the Euro Twins with a beauty! As Zetterberg buries the Datsyuk feed.
And he couldn't get a direct shot on goal. Off the bench, Quincy.
To Smith. Scores! Brendan Smith nails one! And the Red Wings are back in front on his first of the season.
Are ripped up for these games.
Loose in front of the goal. He scores again!
To center, brought on by Zetterberg, moving up with Alfredsson, 2-on-1. Zetterberg fed one across. They score! Played along by Paul Ranger. Van Riemsdyk had it taken along by Smith, directed in!
Here comes Tatar. Trying to bust through. Oh, no, no. Keeps on going. He goes! Tatar, what a beauty! It's 4-1. I don't know how he did it, but he did it. Tatar cuts to the middle with some good moves. Kennedy upcoming. He scores! They'll pick up the puck for Riley Sheahan. He's got his first National Hockey League goal. His shot saved, maybe rebound kicked out. Oh, scores! Tatar! He looks to the roof. His father just passed away yesterday. And Thomas Tatar, a salute to his dad. He's playing with a heavy heart on this day and tomorrow before he heads home for his father's funeral. Skate off his stick. Back by Nyquist in front.
Yes.
Scores! Henrik Zetterberg!
Finally. Whoa.
A long time coming. First goal in 8 periods. 1-1.
Hallelujah.
Zetterberg. Cronwall off the stick of Stoll.
Go to play.
Up high.
Oh, boy.
It's in the
oh
net.
It's in the
it's
net.
In the net.
But wait a minute. This puck, I think.
Boy, there's going to be a dispute about this one. It's not a reviewable goal.
You got to be kidding
it's
me.
It's not a reviewable
oh
goal.
God, really?
It's like goaltender interference isn't reviewable. That's a goal, but not a reviewable play if the puck is out of play and nobody caught it. Oh, look out here off the draw. Saved by Howard as Richards went to the front of the goal. Came close there. Thomas Tatar, who had the game-winning goal against LA last Saturday, scores again.
Bingo.
Another one for Dad.
Wow. And quick to leg the puck away. He's sour.
And shoots one that was blocked away by Jalmerson, the leading shot blocker on this team. And a shot. Score! On a delayed penalty call, a quick turnaround, and Patrick Eanes has made it 2-2. And some of that does show. Here is Seabrook. Pester there. Applicator. Fred one guy in front. Score! A beautiful play. Nyquist pays it off. It is 4-3. DeKeyser drops back defensively with Quincy. Meanwhile, nicely controlled ahead by Jonathan Toews. Toews drifts. Sends it on back to Seabrook. A shot. Safe.
Oh, Danny DeKeyser might have just saved this game for the Detroit Red Wings with that play on Toews.
Save! Did it stay? Yes, it stayed out. We are tied after 3 rounds. We go to extras. Team ahead. Score! He has speed. He used it there.
Stroke.
Picked up Sheahan.
What a bullet that was. Wow.
And the battle in the stands almost as spirited as the battle on the ice.
Back at center. Applicator right back in. Look at this. 3 Red Wings are up. Zetterberg. Pass across. The shot to score.
Nyquist.
Beautiful play.
Wow.
Tic-tac-toe. And it's 4-1.
Wow.
Down low. And front scores.
Wow.
Sheahan there. And again. Face-off. Here go breaks. Find Sheahan. Skate the stick. Pass the cross. Scores!
What
a beauty finish by Tatar! What a goal! What a play! Jimmy Howard, the crowd is chanting.
And now you've got Rauer without a stick. So in comes Alfredson with a shot. Kicked away by Neuberg. Rebound. Score! Nyquist! And the Red Wings are on the board with their second shot of the game. He finds Tatar loose in front. His stick was tied up by Erskine. Now Zetterberg takes it in front. They score! Gustav Nyquist again. And Detroit is back within a goal again. Now Zetterberg across the line. Sends it back in front. They score! Gustav Nyquist! Trick goal, the game is tied at 4.
Gomez, in front, good save, Howard. And another stop. First with the left pad, then with the right. Jimmy Howard, 2 good saves as Nyquist busts in left side and shoots. Score!
Gustav Nyquist top shelf, and the Red Wings lead it 2-1. Whoa, is he ever hot?
Huck batted away, right though to Bergenheim, right in, saved by Howard. What a huge stop.
Kaiser keeps it in and lets one go that was blocked. Great work by Yurko. Gets the puck back from Sheahan.
Oh,
back in.
What a goal.
It's in.
What a goal.
Back in and out and out.
Oh,
what a
God.
Shot. Red Wings in the lead. 2-1. The kids have done it again.
With a half minute left in overtime as Nyquist carries through. Dropped it back to DeKaiser. Look for Crow. Tip the throw. They score! Nyquist! Red Wings win it with 28 seconds left in overtime. 2-1 the final. Big 2 points, Detroit.
In a race there with Cowan, picked up here by Nyquist. Nyquist has it, back to Fronson, scores! He loves to play in Ottawa, and it's 2-0. He caught across the shot, scores! It's Fronson again, and it's 3-0, power play goal. Nyquist got it through to Fronson, Fronson with two, call it three, hat-trick Johan Fronson!
Shovels into the corner. He's out of the back to death.
Another try. He's had good success against the Devils in his career. Nice steal there by Fronson. Moves out front. Scores! Oh my, what a shot! Wow, it's a 1-1 tie. Did he bury that one?
And this in Detroit will forever be known as the greatest high five.
Anderson, Cronwall, backhand, scores!
What a shot. Whoa.
Good move, busting in, Sheahan to the goal, into the slot, the shot, scores!
What a play.
That's a great shot!
What a play.
5-3.
Ryan Sheahan, holy mackerel.
Knocked down by Leguan, Fronson in, great save, Leguan, scores!
They go, David.
His first as a Red Wing, David Leguan, it's 6-3. This line, Tatar back of the net in the midst of a change, he scores! Sheahan!
Beautiful play by Tatar.
And when Yakupov was asked about defense, said he's not paid for that. Good old-fashioned hip check right there on Perron by Polkinen. And he does! What a move! What a shot!
What a juke!
Gus Nyquist poked at it, kicked it ahead. Here he goes. Burst of speed. Nyquist ready to go. All alone. Scores!
Whoa.
Gus Nyquist gets the goal. 1-0 Detroit. Oh, persistence pays off.
Look out.
A break the other way. In comes Kessel. Right in, saved by Howard.
Holy smoke.
I'll bet you Ray Ferraro's on his feet right now saying thank you for bailing out Landon. To the corner as Brendan Smith trails Lupo.
Whoa.
Knocked away. Here goes Nyquist with a burst of speed. Gustav Nyquist in off the wing. He shoots. He scores! He's got a pair! Here's another 2-on-1. Leguan with Alfredson. Right in. Scores! Daniel Alfredson!
That'd be good.
They know how to use the boards here at Joe Louis Arena. Good stand-up hit by Smith.
Look at this. Penguins fall down.
Here's Sheahan with Tatar. There's the pass.
Yes.
There's the goal. Tatar. Tie game. Malkin in front. Another try. Kicked out. It couldn't get there.
Whoa.
Ferraro another try.
Quincy
again, doesn't get it out though.
Alfredson on the wing. He'll have to hurry. Alfredson shoots. Saving. Rebound. This guy. They score!
Red Wings not on. We gotta
Red Wings may have won this game in overtime with no time. There was 0.4 of a second left, we believe. The Red Wings have won this game.
Been on for a shot and a great answer by Howard. Rebound! Oh, how did he get that shot from Bronziak?
Jump on that and keep play alive. Suter's try.
is nudged out, and a chance for Nyquist all alone. Score! Ties up, and it's forced back along by Spurgeon. Second effort, he's able to play it back along, and then he was just drilled by Legwon. Touched right back ahead for the carry-on by Parise. Holds now and is taken right away from him by Tatar. Tatar pivots, lays it on a cross, and here winds Smith. He's got a man up the wing. Tatar holds, shoots, he scores!
And the speedster is away. Darren Helm in the clear and stopped by Bernier. In front for Helm again.
Oh,
scores! Great play by Anderson to Darren Helm. A shorthanded goal.
Looks for an open man, Alfredson.
Kindle shoots, scores. Helm in front. Tipped it through on the Kindle shot. And Helm's evidence is the stick busted in half.
Franzen blocked by Helm, who's away. He can get past Franzen.
Looking for the hat trick. Helm alone. Scores.
Goal by Helm.
He's got a hat trick. And the Red Wings with a two-goal lead.
Hope he's not hurt. Knowing him,
yep.
Played with him.
Look out. Cronwall just stepped into Callahan. You got Cronwall as the crowd is chanting now. Locked away. A race for it. Nyquist. He's in the clear. Oh, he gets hooked. Right in. Couldn't bury it. Scores!
God.
He did it anyway. He still found a way. And it's 2-1. Into the slot for Berrios. Great save. Oh, and a better save. Oh, the second one. A prone Gustafsson.
Soderberg. Oh, Hall spent one across. Oh, and a remarkable play in front on Marchand. Angles it to the back. Cronwall a shot, and that one cut off in front and stalemated among skates. Still a battle for it. Whipped on goal and a save by Red. They score! And it counts! Leads it up the wing, gaining the zone of Soderberg, turning it over to Nyquist, wanting to go away from Chara up the wing. Nyquist in. He scores!
He keeps on going. Advocator to the goal. What a pass!
Oh.
Scores!
Glendening.
He gets his first National Hockey League goal. Luke Glendening. It's a 3-2 game. He'll shoot one. Howard to save. What a stop on the rebound! Oh, he stopped Ristolainen in front, and he's got it.
Oh, what do you make of that?
A big hit there. Datsyuk on Crosby.
And can be played by Cronwall. Cronwall rifling it across. A shot by Shea and popped up in the air. They score! My goodness! A pop fly deflection, and it's tied again. They will not miss. It's a tie. They get a point going into overtime, and they're in.